settling Eos.
We thought that before.
But Eos is different now, right? Pathfinder.
All right, settle down. Give him space. Lieutenant Syax, Kendros' aide. They all wanted to see you. Real hope again. It's been a while.
Relax, Lieutenant. If there was ever a day to pop some champagne...
Certainly. The initiative's finally back on track.
Professor Herrick, right?
What you achieve with that remnant vault is unprecedented, Pathfinder. Impossible. But with new scientific talent waking up, we'll unravel those mysteries. The whole Nexus will benefit.
August Bradley will oversee that. He's the new mayor.
Bradley? I know him. Seems like a good man.
Well, what are you waiting for? There's a new world out there.
Thank you, Ryder.
I was just being honest.
There's a difference between being honest and being an ass.
Damn, you could have at least pretended the transition was difficult.
Please report any suspicious activity to the nearest security representative.
You ever just think I miss home? Every time I do, I feel guilty about it.
That's all.
It has been my pleasure.
For general questions, you may access one of our automated
Jessica DePaul.
Kiosks.
Hi, Jessica. Welcome to the Nexus. I see you here in our database. Did you have your medical scan?
Yes. Appreciate your patience.
Good. Let me call it up. There it is. Everything's in the green. You're cleared for entry.
I waited my whole life for something like this. A new galaxy. My friends thought I was crazy.
We're all probably a little crazy here, but that's the fun of it, isn't it?
I hope so.
You can proceed to the waiting area.
In order
Thank
to
you.
Your entry,
My
you
pleasure. Next. And what's your name?
Derek. And this is my wife, Andrea.
Hi, it's nice to meet you. Welcome
Hi.
To the Nexus. Let me pull up your records. Here
Welcome
we go. Your medical scans are in order. Everything's good. You're cleared for entry.
Where will we be living?
Eos. Outpost Prodromos is being established as a science center. Looks like you two are nourishment engineers. Makes sense. Scientists have to eat. Terraforming efforts are ongoing, so it might be a while.
Terraforming? I thought everything would be ready.
We've had a few unexpected wrinkles. It's nothing the Pathfinders can't handle. In the meantime, you can head to the waiting area. Next!
Okay.
Turians are a highly disciplined race who value service to others. No one places personal needs ahead of the greater whole. Public works serve as a focal point of our society. We believe it's our duty to better our species.
Where do you come from?
Turians live on a planet known as Power. The atmosphere's weak magnetic field shaped our evolution into the life form you see today. Our signature carapace, the hard exterior shell you see on Turians, is actually metal. It protects us from the intense rays of Palvin's sun.
What's Turian history like?
The history of my people is proof that peace eventually wins out. Disagreements among species turned into lasting friendships. When Turians first met humans, there was a misunderstanding between us that could have had disastrous consequences. But with patience and restraint, humans and Turians eventually joined together in a mutually beneficial partnership. We look forward to doing the same in Andromeda. The pleasure of meeting you has been mine. One that I hope other Tyrians will soon enjoy.
Okay.
Of course you are. We may look scary, but don't let that worry you. It comes from living on a harsh world. We're a species that knows how to thrive, even under the worst conditions.
Where do you come from?
An ugly rock called T'Chanka. No sense lying. It's not a planet most people want to visit. We had predators, nasty weather, and not much else. But it gave us our identity. Forced us to adapt and evolve. Everything about us is built for survival. How many species do you know that have a pair of spare lungs just in case? Or four testicles?
What's Krogan history like?
Colorful, you might say. Growing up in our neighborhood, only the toughest survived. That usually meant a lot of fighting. You'll hear stories, so no sense covering it up. We once had a great society, but I'm ashamed to say, we squandered it. It's why a lot of Krogan are here in Andromeda now. They're the smart ones, the ones looking for peace and a fresh start. Thanks for chatting. We're all looking forward to meeting our new neighbors.
This is an image of the Citadel, considered the seat of government for many civilized races in the Milky Way galaxy. Here, the Council deliberates on matters of state. It is a champion of the common citizen, eager to help those in need. As with all political institutions in the Milky Way, conflict is rare. Peace and cooperation are the rule of the day.
On behalf of the Nexus, I welcome you to the Cultural Center. Please have a look.
Welcome, Native of Andromeda. My people are known as Asar. It would be my pleasure to tell you about our kind.
Okay.
Very well. Asari are the oldest civilized race in the Milky Way galaxy. Among my people, diplomacy and cooperation are prized over war or conflict.
Where do you come from?
Asari come from a planet known as Thessia, which many consider the crown jewel of the Milky Way. It's a thriving world blessed with prosperity and peace, and the center of the largest economy in the galaxy. With the high concentration of Element Zero on Thessia, Asari evolved powerful biotic abilities. It is considered a hallmark of our species.
What's Asari history like?
Thousands of years ago, we played an important role in founding the Citadel Council, the seat of government for our home galaxy. In the ensuing centuries, Asari placed great value on cooperation and collaboration. Many species looked to us for leadership and guidance. Due to our lifespan, sometimes reaching 1,000 years of age, we are patient in our decisions and prefer long-term solutions over short-term gains. Farewell. We look forward to forging new bonds with our friends in Andromeda. The wisdom you share is our reward.
Hello there. I'm a human being. If you'd like to know more about my people, just ask.
Okay.
Good to hear. Humanity is a diverse species. You may notice different skin colors or religious beliefs among our people. Yet we don't let those differences come between us. We'd rather celebrate our diversity, rather than fight over it.
What's human history like?
Humanity is a young people compared to many of the other Milky Way races. We didn't discover spaceflight until much later. But what we lack in age, we make up for with enthusiasm and a pioneer spirit. We'd like to think we can teach our fellow travelers a few new tricks.
Where do you come from?
Humans come from a planet called Earth. It's a beautiful blue world, with everything from oceans to jungles, snowy mountain peaks to deserts. It's also an oasis of biological diversity. Scientists calculate Earth contains nearly 9 million unique animal and plant species. I'm glad you stopped by. Next time you see a human, ask about ice cream. It's one of the many great things we bring to Andromeda.
The Nexus is a place of friendship and culture.
This is Ark Hyperion, one of several ships that made the long voyage from the Milky Way galaxy to Andromeda. The thousands of colonists aboard have come in peace, united by their dream of a better life in your beautiful galaxy. You need not fear their arrival. We are all citizens of the universe, eager to be your friend. This is an outpost for Milky Way colonists arriving in your galaxy. They come seeking a fresh start in Andromeda, yearning only for a land they can call home. If you encounter an outpost, feel free to drop by and say hello. Your new neighbors are eager to make friends.
Greetings, inhabitant of Andromeda. I'm a Solarian. I'd be pleased to tell you more about my species.
We hope you'll enjoy learning about
okay.
Solarians are considered among the brightest scientific minds of the Milky Way. We're known for our quick thinking, technological savvy, and intellectual powers of deduction.
What's Solarian history like?
Cooperating with the Asari, we were the second species in the Milky Way to help form a galactic government, the Citadel Council. From time to time, we also guided other species, such as the Krogan, to better channel their natural gifts towards worthy pursuits. It's our belief that the careful application of science and intellect is the key to improving the quality of life for all.
Where do you come from?
Solarians originate from a world known as Rakesh. It's a tropical planet covered with oceans and rainforests. As an amphibious species, we're at home in Rakesh's lush jungles. But with our technological advancements, we can adapt to nearly any environment. We look forward to studying the wonders of Andromeda and the rich diversity our galaxy has to offer. It's been my pleasure. Rest assured, the people of Andromeda have nothing to fear from Solarians.
Hello there, Paper. I'm Jian Garson, the founder of the Andromeda Initiative. I thought you might like to hear more about our plans.
Okay.
Great. If you're seeing this, it means our Pathfinders have done their job and made new friends in the galaxy. Welcome to the Nexus. But I want to put your mind at ease. Seeing our Arks arrive in your neighborhood probably raised some concerns. I'm happy to address them.
Why did he leave the Milky Way?
I get that question a lot. Many of us have a deep curiosity that needs to know what else is out there. Our own Milky Way is just one tiny speck in a universe full of mysteries. And speaking for myself, the thought of exploring those mysteries in Andromeda was a call to adventure I could not resist.
What are you planning to do in this galaxy?
Great question. I'd be worried about that too. I can assure you, we have no hostile intentions whatsoever. We're pilgrims who simply want to live in peace. We're eager to learn about new cultures, new ideas, and share our own with you. But we understand trust needs to be earned, no matter what galaxy you're in. And the Initiative looks forward to doing just that. Thank you for taking the time to listen. On behalf of my fellow Milky Way travelers, we couldn't be more excited about what the future holds for all of us.
The Nexus is a place of friendship and cooperation. We're glad...
Pathfinder, I'm glad you could stop by. Pardon the dust while we set everything up.
Have you heard anything about the Ket?
Unfortunately, yes. Now, that's a species we won't be inviting here anytime soon. I'd hoped our encounters would be peaceful, but I suppose that was too much to ask.
What goes on here?
The Cultural Center is a place where new races we've met can visit and exchange ideas. They can learn more about the Milky Way species, while we foster an air of cooperation and understanding. We're just getting everything ready. Hopefully, it won't be long before we have our first visitors.
How did you get this job?
I was a sociologist in the Milky Way. While there were plenty of cultures to study, the books on them had all been written. There was nothing new I could add. So, when I heard about the initiative, I signed up right away. The idea of meeting new people, seeing how they've evolved, adapted to life's challenges, I couldn't resist.
Thanks.
Of course, our hope is that you'll make friends in the cluster and send them our way. And when you have a second, check back with me on a favor I'd like to ask.
Don't hesitate to speak with one of our friendly peace ambassadors. They're happy to answer any questions you may have and eager to learn more about your own culture.
Wouldn't it be more practical to build these vaults from the surface?
Rachni engineered mastered underground construction a millennium ago. These remnant fellows probably had the same idea. Wouldn't mind a seismometer reading, though. Sam, any chance?
Byzantine, crystalline, all the nodules intertwine.
Hello, Pathfinder. A moment?
What can I do for you, Doctor?
I have a math problem. Some vital equations that only a mind like Sam's could solve. They concern strange transmission patterns in the Scourge. Perhaps random noise, perhaps not.
That could be a ship, or even turbulence in the Scourge we should know about.
Given the complexity and the security implications, I recommend transferring the equations directly into SAM node. I have them on an optical storage disk for you.
I'll see if I have time.
Thank you, Pathfinder. Please thank SAM as well.
So how things go?
The materials you found?
Just when I've balanced the air mix.
Another Yahoo has to come wandering through. Aren't you the Pathfinder? Dr. Camden, head of hydroponic sciences. Mind the seedlings.
Are you always this rude to people walking in?
Only when a mistake could kill everyone on the Nexus.
What do you mean?
Hydroponics is our air, food, and water. A frail green line between us and oblivion. We almost lost it all during the mutiny. Now it's my responsibility.
I know what surprise responsibility can be like.
So I hear. Perhaps we could share our burdens. I need samples of Andromeda's plant life. Our own specimens should acclimatize to them. Bring me any plants you find. You'll have a bounty in return, and my thanks. Pathfinder.
That's your flag, everyone. That's Prodromos. Things are shaping up, Pathfinder. Resources flowing in, sleepers ready to head out. It's starting to feel like the initiative. Not quite up to the sales pitch, but getting there. Feels good, right?
I feel it, Liam. Finally getting our start.
There we go. Getting our shit together. Showing the new galaxy that we have it sorted. If I keep saying it, it's true, right? Another one. Damn it. This is supposed to be the chemistry lab. My chemistry lab. You all keep crawling out of the woodwork like space cockroaches.
You say that, Dutch, but here you are, pouring people drinks.
Hi. I'm standing right here.
They're guinea pigs, damn it. Chemists should have guinea pigs. Not have their labs taken over by people giving them things and being nice.
Aren't bartenders usually friendly? You're kind of hostile.
I'm not supposed to be a bartender. I'm supposed to be a chemist.
Don't let Dutch put you off. He's a sweetie, really.
I'm not.
And the drinks are good.
Damn right they are. I mean, yeah, I'm a dirty squirrel.
Welcome back, Sarah.
Dr. Aradana at the tech lab sent some equations for you to solve.
I'm ready.
Transferring them now. Have fun. Hey, what the... Sam?
Malicious code detected. Please stand by.
Sam?
Attempting to countermand malicious code. Please stand by.
Is there anything I can do? Sam? Is that another malfunction, or... Sam? You trying to show me something? Okay, I think I got it. Sam, talk to me.
Hello, Pathfinder. Please initialize the console to restore normal operations.
Sam, what happened?
The equations contained a Trojan horse program, a virus, specifically targeted to sever our connection and render me helpless. Reconnecting would be impossible.
How do you feel? Are you okay?
I cannot feel pain. However, I would avoid repeating the experience, which is the purpose of pain in organic life.
Unlock the door. Let's head to the tech lab and see what Dr. Aradana has to say.
I'm certain, Professor.
Then, Sam, we need more data on life in the cluster, whatever you can find.
Welcome, Pathfinder. Did Sam solve the equations I sent?
Solve them? They almost brought down Sam Node.
The equations contained a virus designed to target artificial intelligence.
You think I... Never! I abhor violence against any life, organic or synthetic.
Then how did the virus find its way into your equations?
Perhaps my files were altered or replaced. But why?
I've seen a lot of down with AI sentiment lately. Graffiti, complaints to 10. Perhaps someone took the next step.
Why would anyone hate artificial intelligence?
Synthetic life has different needs and motivations. It can be mysterious. And powerful. Many fear what is not understood.
Everything's uncertain. Maybe they just want to feel safer.
Attacking Sam is bold, though. I wonder if there have been similar incidents.
The AI kiosk was busted this morning.
I can look around.
Excuse the educational stuff. I hacked Avena as a sock puppet. So, our virus set you free. Hope you're doing better without that AI jammed into your head.
You sent that virus to free me? From Sam?
Not just me. Our movement. We couldn't let you suffer with that thing in your brain.
Pathfinder, it's possible they don't realize their virus failed. Pretending that it worked might win their trust.
Hello? Ryder?
Yes. I can't believe I'm free. Thank you.
This is what our movement is for. Helping people like you. Knight says human AI merging is a threat to all life. She'd know, trust me. Oh, Knight's our founder. The virus wouldn't exist without her.
I should thank Knight in person.
I'll ask her. She might even give you a tour of our sanctuary.
Great, thanks.
Can't promise anything, but watch your email. Bye.
A whole movement of AI-hating hackers with a leader called Knight.
Did you
she
know,
and her followers seem to have experience with human
rogue,
AI partnership.
An entire colony had to be
destroyed. They attacked you, they're capable of anything. I'll check my email. We need to find them.
The Hannibal VI on Earth's moon killed dozens of elite.
Placed him as Pathfinder, taking command.
the offer to put me on the transfer list for an outpost, but...
Should I apply for an outpost?
Watch your tone. You saw what happened to the Krogan.
But we need this equipment.
Well, you're not getting it. Stop making frivolous requests.
It's not a frivolous request. Properly functioning air filters are at...
Frivolous. You'll just have to make do.
We can't fix the station breathing bad air.
Your incompetence isn't my problem. Just do your job.
What do you want?
Sounds like you're having a rough day.
You saw that, huh? Oh, I'm sorry I snapped at you. The way Spender treats me? Everyone, I'm just... so angry. I don't understand how he's in any position of authority.
He was pretty abusive towards you. Is that normal?
Yes, he's horrible. Working with him is a total nightmare. Just last week, he tried to redirect some of the supplies we need to keep the stasis pods going.
Why?
I have no idea. But if Kesh hadn't stepped in and threatened to airlock him, it would have been a disaster. He's always like that. Making bad decisions, driving the Krogan away, treating people like scum when no one's watching.
Maybe there's something I can do.
A man like that's bound to have some dirt. I wish Tan and Addison could see it. Things have gotten so bad that Kesh had to literally kick him out of engineering.
How literal are we talking here?
Boot to ass. Oh, it was glorious. We need him gone, but as incompetent as Spender is at his job, he's insanely good at keeping it. Kesh can tell you more.
Dell told me you saw her arguing with Spender. Pyjak's doing his best to throttle my department.
How's he getting away with that?
Spender doesn't know the first thing about engineering, but he knows how to play people. More importantly, he still talks to the Exiles. I'm sure of it. I just can't prove it without your help.
This needs to be investigated.
I'm glad someone thinks so. Talk to Kandros. He likely has security footage, some kind of evidence. But you'll have to convince him to authorize release.
Nothing more for now.
Try not to die out there.
Smuggling trouble again.
So authorize a sweep. Not everything has to come through me.
The patrol trained under Kelly. They're nervous without authorization.
Secure message from intelligence.
Push
Operation
back.
Ingrid's still
Sloan
in progress.
Kelly's gone, Nels. So is the way she ran security. No news on the Turian Ark yet. Or is this militia business?
I was told I should talk to you about the mutiny.
I wasn't on the Nexus when it happened. I started reading up on it, but you know how things get around here.
Do you know where Spender was during that time?
Why Spender? Wait, you think he might have had something to do with the mutiny?
Maybe. Just trying to sort things out.
You know, the logs I did look through showed a few discrepancies. I meant to dig deeper. If you're investigating, how about I give you access to the Security Vid archives?
Thank you.
Anything else?
Bye, Kandros. Duty calls.
You and me both, Pathfinder.
Huh. This file won't play. Sam, can you boost the quality?
Processing. Playback initiated.
Wait. Is he handing something over to one of the mutineers?
Take this. It'll help you. Armory. Don't.
I am sorry, Pathfinder. This backup file is corrupted. The audio tracks are heavily degraded. Someone may have deleted the original, and this version was restored during a system-wide reset.
Sounds like a cover-up to me.
I concur. While I cannot restore any more audio, the location appears to be Kadara.
How do you figure?
In common parlance, lip-reading. I do not recognize the location from any current data. It appears mountainous and populated. We will need to find the planet before I can confirm. I will contact you via my node.
Let's go confront Spender.
So much violence. Then, after nearly destroying the station, the Krogan asked for more power? Good riddance. Ryder, is it? William Spender. Apologies if we've met before. I meet a lot of people running Colonial Affairs.
Running Colonial Affairs? I thought you were the assistant director.
That's right. Assistant to Addison. So we know who does all the real work.
From what I've heard, your hands are pretty dirty. I saw the footage. You were handing something off.
What footage? From Gavorkum? Routine business meeting. Whoever you're talking to clearly has an axe to grind. And frankly, a Pathfinder shouldn't be wasting time on a witch hunt. You'd be wise to let this be. We're done here.
Hello. Director Tan is expecting you.
Last time I was here, this was a storage closet.
Pathfinder Hall just needed a Pathfinder to open.
We're still getting the commons area ready. Hydroponics is only at partial capacity.
Not good enough.
We don't have enough people. My workers need a break, Tan.
I sympathize, but not until our survival is no longer at risk. Now please excuse me while I meet with our Pathfinder. Hey, Ryder. Addison told me about the outpost. You're the hero of the hour.
I guess this is one bet that paid off.
Point taken. Always revel in your victories.
That's why I'm standing here.
Oh, I never doubted you. It was the others. They don't share our vision, Ryder, of a prosperous future in Andromeda.
Due respect, Director Tan, but you don't know me.
Oh, I think I do. Your ingenuity speaks for itself, Ryder. Deciphering the vault, alien terraforming. It's not how we imagined all this, but a good Pathfinder improvises. And a great one hangs it on the wall. Yours are the first trophies to grace Pathfinder Hall. You're a symbol now, Ryder. A reason for people to believe.
It wouldn't have been possible without my crew. They're a talented bunch.
but you're their beacon.
Careful. He'll end up adopting you, Ryder.
Ah, my staff.
Colleagues, you wouldn't be looking to cut us out, would you, Tan?
I remind you, I am the director of the initiative.
Acting director.
This isn't the time for arguing over who gets to be king. Too much is at stake. We should be cooperating.
That's what I've been saying since we arrived.
Then I look forward to winning our Pathfinder support.
I have concerns about your decision on Eos Rider. An outpost full of scientists won't do as much good if the Ket attack.
But it will help support the Nexus. Improved research could help feed our people.
And we could argue about it all day long, as we always do. The decision was made. Now we move on. What is your plan for moving on, Ryder?
We have a lead on the terraforming network. I need to take the Tempest deeper into the sector to investigate. If the other Golden Worlds are where they should be, this could get us closer to them.
Careful. The Ket are scouring the cluster for remnant technology. You'll end up in a fight, for sure. You might also run into exiles. They didn't leave the Nexus on good terms.
And we still need more outposts. They're important to expanding the station.
Though with Ark still missing, this could be a chance for Ryder to search for them. Yes, I think that's best. You have my permission.
Thank you, Director. I'll get on it.
May you light the torch that finds the path. Pathfinder. Ugh.
Right.
Ryder, this is Harry, back on the Ark.
Go ahead.
We may have found a way to talk to your brother, sort of. Drop by when you can. Hyperion Medbay.
Will do.
Pathfinder, we are to contact Director Addison as soon as possible.
Right. Something about Andromeda viability and perks. Could be useful.
Got it worse. As long as you avoid it, things seem to be okay.
This is not good. Damned exiles.
I'll make it right, Dash. I promise.
Harry, what's happening with Scott?
Well, we got him out of the pod. I don't want to get your hopes up, but Sam managed to, find him, you might say.
I don't follow.
Well, he's still in a coma, but he also has an implant like yours, and Sam managed to access it. He's made contact.
I wouldn't think that's even possible.
You and me both, but Sam, well, I guess supercomputers have a different view of things.
Though in a coma, Scott's mental processes remain intact.
So is he okay?
You can ask him yourself. A moment while I establish a link with his implant. Proceed.
Scott? Can you hear me?
Is that you, Sarah? I don't understand. What's happening?
There was a problem with your stasis pod. You're in a coma, on the Hyperion. Do you understand?
Wow, really? How are we talking?
Sam linked into your implant, but they say you're stable. You're safe and sound in the medbay.
Guess I'll take your word for it. I can't feel anything, but I still hear you. Is that okay?
I'm not sure how to say this, but he's dead, Scott.
What?
There was an accident.
What do you... accident? How? I mean, Dad...
I know. It was all very sudden. Nothing anyone could do.
I don't believe it.
I'm sure he'd want to be here now.
Did we at least find home? Dad kept talking about how amazing it would be.
Just wait till you see it. It's amazing. Even better than the hype.
I hope Dad got to see it.
He did.
I should be with you now.
You were never one to quit, little brother. A nap won't hold you back.
Yeah, I guess so. Dad would want us to push on.
So would Mom.
Yeah, wherever they are. I figure Mom is giving him the business for me.
What happened?
The connection was only temporary. His condition remained stable.
Sorry, it seemed better than nothing. I'll keep you posted, promise.
Thanks, Harry.
Boy, Pathfinder, today has not been a good day.
Why's that?
A large shipment of medical supplies intended for Prodromus was intercepted by those damned exiles. Scouts confirmed they've divvied the supplies up among their own outposts.
I'll see what I can do about reclaiming them.
That would be great. Thanks. Maybe when you come across them assholes, you can rectify all this.
Welcome back. Anomaly on sensors.
Pythias system, home of Eos and Prodromos.
Anomaly on sensors.